hey, camera guy, what would you like to drink? Oh, a martini. What kind? A crantini? You've got to be kidding me. There's no such thing as a crantini or an appletini or an espressotini. Sidebar, there's no such thing as espresso either, which people insist on saying. There's no X in espresso. It has three S's. Espresso. Get it? Now, back to the issue at hand. Webster, Oxford, and Dictionary.com all define martini as gin or vodka, a touch of vermouth, garnished with a twist of lemon, or some olives. Once again, no liqueurs, no other liquors, nothing sweet. It's gin or vodka, a touch of vermouth, a twist of lemon, or some olives. Anything else, I have a teeny bit of a problem with.